This is Gray, True Game Heads, and we are here for the NBA 2K10 launch at Capital in New York City. Lots of people are here. We're going to get a chance to talk to them. I'm going to hopefully get at Bobito. I'm a big fan, and that's what it is. True Game Heads, Gray. Now, I am standing here with Brook Lopez from the New Jersey Nets. How you doing, man?
I'm doing well. How are you doing?
I'm doing real good. Now, have you ever been interviewed by somebody taller than you?
Never.
Never. All right, well, I'm about to your whole world up right now. What do you feel about, you know, the NBA 2K series? Are you a big fan? Do you play a lot?
I'm a huge fan. I mean, I always played growing up, you know, and one of the things I always did was create myself in the game. You know, so I always loved how it was customizable and, you know, finally being in the game, it's a dream for me.
Definitely. Now, who's better at video games, at NBA 2K, your brother or yourself?
Oh, myself. I always would.
Now, would he admit the same thing, or it's really a toss-up?
I don't know what he'd say. Don't ask him, though.
Now, in the game itself, what team do you play as? Do you use the Nets, or do you use somebody else?
Oh, I play as me.
Yeah. Oh, you play as you. Yeah. So, in your league, do you average over 30 a game?
Oh, no question. Triple-doubles, everything.
So, it would be safe to say that anybody who's not averaging a triple-double with you is sleeping on you?
No question.
What do you think about the possibility of creating yourself in My Player? You know, they have that new mode.
Yeah, I'm really excited for, you know, how it goes through the draft process, the combines, the summer league, you know, even the D-League. I definitely think it's a great step for video games, you know, and it's really, really making it almost a world now, you know.
Now, we're standing here with Andre Iguodala, and I got that right. Talk to me a little bit about if you've played the game and what you think of the 2K series in general.
Well, 2K is always a good game. It's one of the best basketball games, or is the best basketball game out there. Most realistic. I think I call it the player's game, because the guys in NBA like playing it because it's the most realistic. Everybody's its own individual within the game, so everybody shoots different, runs differently. So we can relate to the game a whole lot.
Now, how do you think they did capturing your, you know, shot technique and the way you actually play the game?
Well, I actually did motion capture with them.
Oh, you did do
motion. So it's on point. So everything's perfect. That's how I run, that's how I shoot, that's how I dribble.
So when you did this motion capture, did they make you wear the black suit with the, you know what I'm saying, with the little dots all over the suit?
We had to wear the tight suit, but it was a lot of fun. You know, did some crazy stuff, dunking, signature moves. It was a lot of fun.
Now, did they set up a dummy, somebody who, you know, stands there and lets you do all these moves to you, or you actually had to break them down?
We had a little bit of both. He was playing against other NBA players too.
Oh, Nate Robinson is. Nate Robinson.
You see, he got the Urkel glasses on, and you know.
Why is 50 Cent always trying to cause beef? Why? Why?
All right. Now, Andre talked a little bit about 2K. You a big basketball game fan at all?
Yeah, I am. I play it a lot.
Now, do you play the 2K series religiously, or you do both, or what is it?
I just like how I play. I play it like my friends online are playing it. I'll get on and play. But I mean, I like the game itself. Like, I'll sit there and play a season with just the computer against the computer, so I can say I'm a gamer.
In the future, what would you like to see in these games? I know y'all play a lot, I guess, online, or do you, you know, you get it in with the friends. What would you like to see improved in some of these games in the future?
I'll say probably more bloopers, like guys tripping fall every now and then, like, you know, somebody running down, like, at least fall, or like somebody pass the ball, get hit in the head, you know, diving in the stand, saving, knocking over the fans, like stuff like that. Because, I mean, the game right now is perfect. Like, don't get me wrong, but stuff like that needs to be addressed.
So yeah, more authenticity. And what about you? What would you like to see in the game?
Yeah, it's pretty tough. For the gameplay, it's pretty much on point. Maybe have, you know, a practice mode where guys can practice halftime show.
With the mascot.
Yeah. Or have guys pulling up to the arena who dress up. You can dress yourself up, dress your team
like
up,
that.
Arriving so to the arena. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, that's
like that. This too. We need to get paid off this.
All right. And we're sitting here with Wale. How you doing, man? Everything good?
I'm good, man. Working strong.
Now you came down to New York for this 2K event. What's your involvement with this event?
You know, I'm on the soundtrack. Don Cannon did a soundtrack to it, and And I'm actually like a big 2K fan. So, you know, I just came to show my support.
You've been balling on, you were 360 or PS3?
360.
You were 360 baller. Yeah. Now, what's your team when you be playing?
I put on random. Like, I'm very confident.
So you're that nice. So if you get hit up with like the Grizzlies, you'll bust me up? Is that what's going on?
Rudy Gay and all them dudes.
Now, I feel truly blessed because I am blessed with the presence of Bobito, the Barber, longtime fan. We here at the NBA 2K launch. Talk a little bit about your involvement in this game. did I bring out the barber?
Yeah.
Only because I'm a big Stretch Armstrong, Bobito. I used to listen to the show all the time.
Nah, that's love, man. For the cats that don't know, when I was called the barber, I was on radio 89.9 FM WKCR here in New York. My partner DJ Stretch Armstrong crushed the 90s. But yeah, I'm in the game right now, 2K8, 2K9, and 2K10. I'm the announcer for the dunk contest. Been having a lot of fun with it, and here tonight to help with the release of the game.
Now, I know you're a baller. Actually, your background, you're a street baller, correct? Now, huh?
Well, I also play professionally in Puerto Rico, and I'm a professional basketball entertainer as well with a group called Project Playground. We do NBA halftime shows, college halftime shows, travel the world with that. But yeah, I play ball in the playground as much as possible. This past summer, I played in four leagues at age 42.
Now, what do you think about 2K, the actual game? Are you a big game player?
Oh my God, I have an Xbox 360. The only reason why I bought it is for 2K. I hosted this event, 2K7, with Quentin Richardson and Nate Robinson. And they know I'm a fanatic. Everybody knows I'm a fanatic. If you can ask anybody, like, nobody can see me in this game. Nobody. Nobody.
Except me. Lamar doesn't want to go there. He understands what happens when you challenge Gray.
It's going to be a very gray day when you challenge me.
What's the team you usually run with?
Cavs. Cavs all the way.
Well, of course, because he uses one of the best players in the game.
Yep, Mo Williams.
That's not who I was talking about, but... And there you have it, the NBA 2K10 launch in New York City, Capital. True game heads, this is Gray. I want to thank Nate Robinson and Andre Iguodala for coming and fighting over who's better. I want to thank Brook Lopez for allowing me to interview him in a chair. I want to thank my man Wale, even though he had swine flu, my man Bill Yawns for blessing with the flow. As always, this is Gray. Bobito's still inside. I'm going to ask him to play some real ball. Pause. We're going to get at that. True Game Heads Gray.
Bill Yawns. I'm here courtesy of a bank job. Bread man, been hated all my life, I thank y'all. Dead man daily, money in the envelopes. I wanna get it like the morticians, they ain't never broke. They always getting money, their work never run out. All across the globe, there's kids that keep the gun out. Attached to the slums, hard to separate me. Because my name billions, the money wanna date me. Flow lackadaisical, I ain't even trying. The best at this rap, dog, I ain't even lying. Strategize movements, move off the muscle. Keep talking tough, eventually I'ma touch you. I'm a whole G, you're probably one third. I talk with my gun, he only used one word. Bill, yawns, ATM bills, B money bag, cash check, credit card, debit card, money gram. 2K10, what it is.